Okay, friends, take your book, take the page number 41. We will continue the exercise of Aran poem. Okay, take the page number 42. Okay, see this. Let's write in column. Answer the questions by looking at the picture on the opposite page. Where it is the opposite page? Here. Okay, for example, what is happening in the picture 5? Where is picture 5? Here. What is the girl is doing? The girl is diving into the water. What is the answer? The girl is diving into the water. See the next one. Picture 4. Where is picture 4? This is the picture 4. What they are doing? The boy is running, taking a practice to jump. Taking the practice to jump. Is it? So what we have to write here? What is Mohan practicing in picture 4? He is practicing to jump. What are Anil and his friends pulling in picture 3? See, in picture 3, they are pulling the rope. They are pulling the rope. So what we have to write? They are pulling the rope. Then, what are the boats racing in picture 2? See here. What are the boats racing in picture 2? Yeah, they are racing. Where are they? In the river. Where are they? In the river. Okay, then see, what are the boys doing in picture 1? What are the boys are doing here? The boys are running. The boys are running. So, they are running in picture 1. What are the girls doing in picture 6? What they are doing? They are swimming in the pool. They are swimming in the pool. What is the answer? Swimming. They are swimming in the pool. Okay. See the next one. Now make one more question for each picture. Write the question in the space below each picture. Use how many, what or where or where is, how, why. Like that. We have to make questions for this. Okay. See here. The boys are running here. Is it? So what we can make here? How many boys are running? What is the question we can make? How many boys are running? Then second one. How many boats are racing here? How many boats are racing here? Okay, then see, already they asked, what are Anil and his friends pulling in the picture? So what we can write here? Why are they pulling? Why are they pulling? Then see, he is taking jump. That is for jump. So how we can make that? Where is he? Practicing to jump. Okay. See here. The girl is diving into the water. So how can we make? How many people are diving into the water. This is the next question. Then see the sixth one here. Where are they swimming? Where are they swimming? They are swimming in the pool. Okay, students. That's all. Over. We have completed the book bag exercise for run poem. Like that, you must complete in your book. Okay, students. Is there any doubt? Ask into our group. Thank you. We will see the next Nasruddin Naeem story in our next class. Thank you.